There are many questions in the sports world that we will never attain the correct answers to. Could a prime Michael Jordan beat LeBron James one-on-one? Would Serena Williams beat a prime Macaron on a hardcourt surface? And why the fuck did Dusty Baker take out Russ Ortiz in Game 6 of 2002 Worlds? We lost the World Series to the Mickey Mouse Club, an anti-Semitic organization, and a fucking monk. Are you kidding? A fucking monk. Out of all these questions, there's a single one that burns consistently through my mind like a bad acid trip. What if Stephen Curry played in the 1920s? Could Curry put up the same numbers as he's doing now against the great Howard Kahn, Dan McNichol, or Hubert Peck? Thanks to technology and a fully artificial game program, we could accurately see what this life would be like and finally answer my lifelong questions, or when I decided to bandwagon the Warriors, what if Stephen Curry played in the 1920s?
I don't know about you, Francine, but there seems to be a lot of colored people over here.